Bone health is important to reduce the risk for fractures. Breaking bones is more often seen in Duchenne, not only because of more frequent falls, but also because of the quality of the bones. For your bones to stay healthy, calcium and vitamin D are important. Be sure to eat foods high in calcium and vitamin D, and to get outside. Sunshine gives you even more vitamin D. The doctors will check your diet and levels of vitamin D each year. If levels are low, you may need to take a supplement. If you are not walking, but able to stand, it is important to spend some time standing each day using a standing frame, long leg braces, or a wheelchair stander. This will help the bones in your back and legs stay stronger. The doctors will check your bones every few years using a DEXA scan and X-rays. The DEXA scan will measure the thickness of your bones. The X-ray will look for small breaks or fractures in your backbone or spine. If your bones are a little thin, it is advised that you see an endocrinologist. This doctor may prescribe medicines called bisphosphonates. This medicine will help your bones to be thicker and stronger.